News Channel 5's Alexandra Cohen is also out and about talking to some of the local heroes, and she talked with another man who took a boat and rescued a couple dozen people. Alexandra?
Kyle, I'm told they were actually able to rescue two children and a man who were on top of a minivan. People were screaming as these Good Samaritans worked tirelessly to get them to safety.
We're coming! We'll get help!
As floodwaters trap people in their homes.
They're getting a boat!
Kids just roofs on cars.
Jeff Burke had grabbed his friend's boat.
Just hanging on. Hanging on for life.
And launched it from the Burger King parking lot near Myrtle Street.
Right here, it was really, really bad.
Nurse practitioner Hope Dretzka was at the clinic up the street. She jumped into the boat to help him.
Just seeing each person that we pulled from the water was someone that I've had conversations with and helped when they were sick. And now seeing them scream for help was hard.
Jeff had to dodge heavy debris and navigate currents.
Ripping right through here.
It was rough, you know.
Rico Ralston came down here as his mom was trapped. Jeff helped Rico get his mom, and they were strong enough to pull people from the water.
There was a teenage boy we pulled off. He was hanging from a pole, and it's no telling how long he'd been hanging there. And we were fortunate enough to be able to get him.
The community says they're heroes.
It's heartwarming. Everybody, thank you, everybody that's messaged me and all. You know, I just did what I thought I had to do. It was God that kept us safe and everybody that I had in my boat.
He says it was divine intervention that his friend happened to leave his boat at his house Friday, too.
It done the job. It kept me safe.
As they walked around the damage left behind, there were some tender moments.
Is that right? We're a family now.
This resilient community is now taking steps towards recovery. Jeff tells me they were also able to rescue several pets, a little piece of comfort for these families who were displaced. Reporting live in Waverly, Alexandra Cohen, News Channel 5.